This is a $4,000 custom fuel tank. It's gonna go in the bed, in the back of this sucker right here. Give it an extra 90 gallons.